cloud your smart mouth, drawing me in and you kicking me out. You've got my head spinning. No.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer. In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish till death do us part.
And I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me, but I'll be.
You're the most caring, compassionate, supportive person that I ever thought someone could be. When the chips are down, you've shown phenomenal strength of heart and character. You are my Übermensch.
You're crazy and I'm out of my mind.
You've given my life purpose, direction and longevity. You have a remarkable quality to make me smile and crease up with laughter. I cherish every day we have together. May we have a lifetime filled with this abundant happiness. And I think we've made a darn good start already, don't you?
Give your all to me. I give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning. Even when I lose, I'm winning.
Tiff, you are the perfect wife. Together we can achieve anything we wish for. We were made for each other. I truly believe that. You've always made me so happy, but today was something truly extraordinary. I look forward with anticipation to the next stage of our life and building a family together.
How many times do I have to tell you? Even when you're crying, you're beautiful too. The world is beating you down, I'm around.
So at this point, I would like to propose a toast to the love of my life, my new wife, Caroline Hughes. To Caroline.
All your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me. I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning. Even when I lose, I'm winning. Cause I give you all of me. And you give me all of you. I give you all.